bouzouki with a proper lamp, hence saying the proper time of, because before the introduction of electric guitar lamps, the bouzouki was yet to even exist. Bouzouki only became possible since the introduction of electric guitar lamps. And that's why the name bouzouki translates as broken in Turkish, because of the acoustic timbre seems lacking. Though certain adaptations have been made, in the case of Irish bouzouki for example, such as the flatter back, and hence brighter timbre than before the bouzouki, which played tzoura. But may not sound good when just plugged straight into a guitar lamp, depending on your amp. So this is just a small amp. But what I've done to compensate is stick it through a guitar effects pedal. And what you do there is you find one of the settings that are other than metal, you know these fuzzy distortion ones. You want one other than that, and then you just crank up the gain, tone, and level.